Thank you so much for joining me. So to begin this meditation, please find a nice comfortable position in a quiet part of your house and bring your awareness to your breath and just let your eyes drift close when you're ready and take a nice cleansing inhale in from your belly. Filling yourself up with oxygen all the way into your head. And then exhale completely. Let's do this once more. Nice deep inhale in from your belly, all the way up through your torso, up through into your head. And exhale entirely. Now as I go through your body, I want you to focus on this part of you and let go of anything you're holding on to and just completely relax. Starting with your head, relax and let go of everything from your forehead, eyebrows, cheeks, jaw, ears and neck. Keep following down, relax your shoulders, arms relax, hands relax, fingers relax. Relax your chest, abdomen, lower back. Let everything relax. Relax your hips, buttocks, thighs, relax. Knees, calves and ankles, relax. Feet and toes, relax. Your awareness of your physical self allows you to tap into your higher energy, your higher self. As your body relaxes, stress evaporates out of your consciousness. We are going to take a journey to bring balance to your subconscious. I want you to take your imagination to the warm, endless, open desert. You're stood in front of a magnificent open cave, protected by the shape of a lion head. The energy is alluring and full of wonder. You are open to bring into fruition your desires and needs. Take a deep breath and enter the cave. There is a long set of concrete steps going down into this never-ending immersive cave. As you make your way down the steps, you are allowing your consciousness to expand and develop. You feel yourself slipping into a deeper state of relaxation. You are being guided into the cave by a beautiful light. This light is your guide. They bring you a sense of warmth, safety, and comfort. You are not alone on this journey. You are guided and protected constantly. This light allows you to see to the end of the staircase. Nice deep breaths. Coming from your heart center. As you reach the bottom of the staircase, you are greeted with the most amazing sight. Endless jewels, antiques, and sparkling silver. Truly a cave of royal gems. As you walk through, guided by your light, you see a little way ahead is a stone table with a gold lamp. Intrigued, you make your way over to it. in front of you are three stepping stones surrounded by water. This is the only way to get to the lamp. Take a nice deep breath and take a leap. You land on the first step. You jump again, landing on the second stepping stone. You take a final and third leap of faith, landing on the stone at the base of the table. You feel accomplished and pick up the lamp. You jump back across the stepping stones to dry land. You focus on the lamp and start to clean the outside of it to get a better read of its scripture. And as you do, a puff of blue smoke comes out of the spout. You're faced with the most beautiful and enormous genie. The genie tells you that you have three wishes. These wishes must consist of how to better yourself and what you feel would help you. The genie then comes to match your size. Take in a moment. You ask your first wish. The genie then shows you what you need in order to manifest this wish and how to make it come true for you. Take in another deep breath. You make your second wish. The genie then hands you a tool that you will need to take with you. This will add to your higher self in order to make this wish a reality. Finally, you take a deep breath and make your third and final wish. The genie takes your hands and flies you both out of the cave, out of the desert, to a place familiar and comforting to you. The genie then gives you a message that you need to hear from your guides in order to best answer this wish and make this next step a reality. You then see that the genie's bracelets fall off. The genie winks at you and flies off into the sunset. You have been given everything you need to move in the right direction that is best for you right now. Your guiding light surrounds you with a warm, loving light. And they return you back to the time and space we are in now. Back into the room in which you lay or sit. Back into your physical body as you take a nice deep cleansing breath. Become aware of your heartbeat. Your breath, any sounds or smells within the room or outside, and just bring your hands over your heart center so you can physically feel your heartbeat. And we're going to close with two cleansing breaths together. Feel free to join me. And let out a sigh on the exhale if you wish. Nice big inhale. Let it go. One more. Let it go. Very slowly open your eyes and smile. Thank you so much for joining me. If you like this meditation, please like and subscribe and check out our channel for more content just like this one. Thank you so much. Be well and have a great rest of the day.